Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to tell you how to know which type of laptop is correct for you. Now when you're going to buy a laptop, there's several things that you want to look at. I'm going to kind of demonstrate to you on my laptop exactly what you'd like to consider. One thing is the actual size of the screen on the laptop. Now this one is a 17 inch, and if you go, that's measuring diagonally. If you go from the top left hand side to the bottom right hand side, that's how those measurements are called. Now what that'll generally dictate also is the overall size of the laptop, not just the screen itself. As you can see, if I hold this one up, this is fairly large laptop. It's got a, you know, a larger size screen. The keyboard is only takes up, you know, 2/3 of the bottom side of laptop, and the mouse pad takes up the rest of it. So the size of your laptop will be dictated by the size of the screen. They have 10-inch screens, 15-inch screens, and on up from there. Another thing to consider is the overall weight of the laptop. You're going to be carrying this around with you, possibly. So you'd like to pick it up, kind of handle it a little bit, see how sturdy it is, and just get an idea of the weight and how well it's built. The third thing to consider, as obviously when you're considering any laptop, is the operating system that's running on it. Now, there's a lot of Windows Vista is the one that's being put on newer laptops from Windows, but there's also Macintosh laptops, which run the Macintosh operating system. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just talked to you about what to consider when purchasing a laptop.